Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you are ready for the golf. I'm so glad you could join us for this event presented by the TGC Network. It is time for event number 8 on the season to begin. We are on the first hole tee off. Let's pick up on the action. And with that, I declare this event open. Well, I think we'll find some fairway here. From here, 220 to the pin. Going with the 3-iron. And that is some fantastic club work on this par 5 green, hitting it in 2. And finishing this one with a good putt. And now let's move to the second hole. And about 105 yards to the pin from here. One feet to the cup from here. And from that length, that is just fine work. And next up is the par 5. I think you'll like that. And from about 250 yards out. Very nice shot out of the bunker, and I'm thinking birdie is very possible here. For the birdie. And now we find ourselves at the fourth hole tee off. And I think he'll like that. And this for the birdie. And a nice putt. Okay, let's see what the fifth has in store for us. Looking good. Now he's on the green. Time for putting. This one's about 8 feet. For the bird. And moving on to the sixth here. Well, you'll probably like that. And about 180 yards to the pin. And nothing wrong with that shot. And this one's a 9-footer. For the birdie. Teeing off on this next hole. Wind could be an issue on this one. And, well, I guess we're about to find out. This one's about a 7-footer. And that one drops for the birdie. And next up is a par 4, folks. Well, this one's looking like it's finding the fairway. And from 165 yards out. Going with the 7-iron on this one. And I think he's gonna like that. And this putt is for birdie. Ooh, and it just doesn't drop. This one's about 2 feet from the cup. And now teeing off on this par 4. Wow, there is some serious power behind this drive, folks. And about 170 yards to the pin. Looks like a 7-iron. Okay, and he's on the green now. And this for the birdie. Good putt. And now setting up for the par 4. This one's looking pretty good so far. From about 135 yards out. Thank you. and I think he will like that. And this is for Birdie. Just missing here. And for the par. And now the 11th hole. Appears to be heading for the fairway here. And this one's heading towards the green. All right, and he's on. And about 7 feet to go here. And that one goes in for the bird. And moving along now on the 12th hole. And nicely done, looking like we'll have some fairway here. And about 160 yards to the pin. Going with the 7-iron on this one. This one's looking pretty good. This putt's about a 2-footer. And now setting up on the par 3. All right, and he's on. And this for the birdie. Ooh, and just inches away. This putt's looking to be about 2 feet. Setting up for the next par 4 hole. And this shot's looking promising. From 130 yards. Here's a pitching wedge. And this one's for birdie. And this putt is for par. And moving on to the 15th hole. And this is about a 105-yard shot to the pin. This could be good. It's heading for the green here. This putt's about 7 feet to the cup. Oh, that's bad luck there. And this putt is for par. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. Okay, and moving on to the 16th here. Yeah, this is looking fairway bound. And about 220 yards away. Very well played, and hitting this par 5 and 2 is going to set up some nice eagle opportunities here. And the eagle putt drops. And let's see what the 17th has in store. And fantastic distance on this drive. From about a buck 50. Going with the 9-iron. About 15 feet to the cup from here. Ooh, just missing here. And about 5 feet to go here. Putt drops for par. And as he tees off here on the 18th hole, he is only 2 strokes off the lead. Let's see what happens. And this drive could go on for days, folks. This is some serious power. Okay, and from 200 yards away. This is the 3-iron, I believe. And that approach has found the green, but there will be a lot of work to do to sink the next putt. Oh my goodness, just missed. And tapping it in to end the round with a par.